So this is called the view that created the park. And they knew this view of the Little Missouri River was very spectacular. So even before they knew whether this was going to be a state park or a national park or anything, the river down there, the CCC built this structure over here. And this was going to be set aside for something. Hey, Brenda. Just want to make sure I get you in here.